Hello everybody, and welcome back to Barney Oz. If you haven't already, don't forget to smash the subscribe button, even if you're just passing through, it's most helpful. And please go back and watch my other content I've done as well. If you want to miss any of them.
We're holding a charity match to raise money for Everett the Dog's birthday cruise.
What's the plan? We're going to hold 5 events. In each game, there will be lots and lots of coins to collect. So you need to win each game, but also get the coins. By the end of the final event, we need to raise 1,000 gopher bucks. 1,000? That's a lot of money. For an old dog. It's his 15th then. Nope. Can't read. 13th birthday. So we'd like to send him on a long vacation. First charity match is Jumpers. Oh, what? You do the event anyway. Be honest, I need to win Mud Jumpers anyway. I'm used to that.
Let's all jump in the mud.
This is a charity match. So if you see any coins in the air, jump for it, and if there's any coins on the pipe, get the pipe to get it. So you ready? Prepare to lose. Alright. This is going to be a very long episode, this is for sure. Okay, no, why ain't you working? That's it. Ah, 81 coins, it's not enough. Can I do it again, please? No, I can't. Ah. Won't do it again.
Alright.
There are 4 more games to go. Remember, in the end we need 1,000 gopher bucks. Got it. Now go see Daisy and find out where the next game is. So I need to do my jumpers again. That was a useless score. I'm doing this one more time. Okay, got that. Okay, 169, that'll do. Okay, well, got a sign up, finally. It's taken me ages, but I've done it.
charity match for Everett.
What are we playing this time? Second charity match is chicken lunch. Alright. Are you ready for the charity flight? Sure am, Peck. That's great. There are tons of coins along the flight path. I'll try and get as many as I can on my way to the barn. Are you set? It's crazy, but it just might work. Let's do it. I can't bother to do voices today, to be honest. I forget so much coins. Oh, I'm missing so many. Of course you can. I can always get a 9. At least I'm getting a 90. Star. Not my best, but this is a star. So how much is that now of coins I've got? Come. We sure did, Peck. We got quite a few coins for the charity fund.
That'll do, I guess. I gotta quicken my giblets.
I'll pay some. Joe doesn't need anything as well. No, it's not, it's just Daisy.
Can you help us raise more money for Everett?
This time it's a bike race. Who's gonna race me? The Jersey Cows volunteered. Actually, Otis volunteered them. Anyway, they're waiting for you in Dandelion Meadow. I'm on my way. To destroy these cows. This is so not fun at all. So I've 284, so I need quick maths 716, I think. Only 1,000? Oh no, someone doing maths for me.
Let's do it!
Do it.
The charity race, knucklehead. Okay, Amber. Just because it's a good cause doesn't mean we're gonna go easy on ya. Ready? Bring it on. I said I was going to do voices and then I have to do Eddie's. I don't know why, it's just something I have to do. Oh wait, boys. Trying to get all the coins that I can. Oh wow. Fat cow on the smallest bike. Then you have egg. And a pink girly bike. Oh god. I can't make it into everything. It's not my best course at all. I'm trying to get all the coins, to be honest. Let's get all the coins. I'm going for first place. What? There's loads at the end. Out of the way. I wish you get stuff like first place or something. Jersey style, eh? Nah. I'm doing them my style. Yeah, boys. And there's a lot here now. Pick a path and just go for it. Oh, and he lost as well. Two more events to go. I think the last one's golf, I think. Look at Ig, moving backwards. We let you win. I think we've already gone. Now I just need whatever it is. Ugh, doggy does not look good.
Would you like to compete again for Everett's vacation fund?
This is the fourth event. Everyone says you're a real sharpshooter. Sharpest in the barnyard, that's for sure. Ben is putting some targets for you. Alright, Go see when you're ready.
How are they hanging?
Are you all set for the charity squirt? Hit the targets before the time runs out, like usual, but also try run over and pick up as many coins as you can. Sure thing. Oh, I need about 100-ish coins now. Try and get about 100. Give or take. Try and get... Oh, God. I get more coins as I can. Oh no, let's just go for it. Zach. Down again, but again, it's not my best. I've got 204. I think that's all my coins now. I've got done. This just said run around, get the coins.
Well done.
You really helped us give Everett a good send off. Go and see Daisy about the next event.
Thank you.
Can you help us again? Of course. That old dog is like a father to me. You don't even... What? Your father was a dog? Figure of speech. Oh, of course. Anyway, Eris has arranged a charity golf match. He's waiting for you at Izzy Springs. Ah! No! Don't want golf. No. I said there's gonna be golf and I don't want golf. We don't like golf. Not at all. I don't like golf in this game at all. Not.
What's up?
What's up, Otis? What's up, Pip? You've got 9 holes of charity golf lined up for you. There are 30 coins on each green. Ask Joey the Gopher to collect as many coins as he can, but you still have to finish each hole. That's the deal. Are you good? Totally, Otis. Come, Pip. It's time to hit the green. Ah, son of a biscuit. I don't like golf. Okay. Right, can I just go around quickly and get the coins before I'm gonna get the golf ball? Yes, I can. Okay. You really have to, oh my god, so accurate.
Woo-hoo!
Well then, what? It's one of them, it's just what happens. Yeah, because I'm actually telling you what actually just happened. Wait, if I want to try something actually, There's a building underground. No. How do I get a hole in one? Again. I have no clue. I am don't like I'm just trying I know I need to get the coins but I can't get them. I don't even know what happens if you don't get all the coins actually. He's not playing past the golf ball. I know I got a hole in one first hole. That's still confusing me how I even got that. To be honest, that really is confusing me. No! Oh, go this way then. Don't go, I'll go this way. Okay.
Nifty. Grade A leather, baby.
That's the last charity event. Have you got enough coins yet? Daisy says you need 1,000 gopher bucks, but it's fine. Here's a gold rush token for you, just in case you have a little short cash. Cheers, Otis. Hundred gopher bucks. I think I've got enough now. Yeah, I've got enough. See if I'm not going to do any mini games. Just want to get through this story bit. I think that's all we'll do for today anyway. Right, it's done. So that's the thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button. Even if you're just passing through, it's most helpful. Please tell your friends and family about this, because I need to get as many subscribers as I can. If you guys could help me, that'd be most appreciated. All that said and done, thank you for watching, and I will see you all next time.